Welcome back to Forgotten Memories. This is part two of the continuation. We're on night five. I just ended my recording on accident. Dang it. But I'm joined by Tyler and Mark. Wait, say hi, guys. Second. Say hi, guys. Say hi.
What?
Say hi.
Hello?
That's Tyler. Mark, say hi.
I with a GH at the end?
Yep, that's...
Or just...
No, just hi. Just press H-I.
How do I ready up?
Hi.
That's Mark. Just click ready.
You see there's a button that says ready.
I started
And you just click it.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Tyler, remember that
Buddy,
one
was
finger?
Buddy, did we just say hello to your mother?
No, you guys said hello to a YouTube video.
Oh.
Why would my mom be
somebody was on the mic.
No, that was... No. Yes, that's how it autocorrects.
Wait, am I wrong? Am I spelling backseating wrong?
No. That's the most popular tag used for backseating. So if someone spelled it wrong, people kept going with it.
Okay. guys?
Who just said that? That's creepy character.
You're alive? You're actually alive.
I think the silliest thing about this game is when we get in the game and someone dies and respawns.
I forget,
their
if you
quote.
Flash your flashlight on them, does it actually do anything?
The Foxy, yeah.
Someone pick up the phone.
Only to Foxy. Okay, I got it.
Oh shit, I remember what I did. I used to fucking just camp the generator. Or
I thought
the
I was generator thing. Guy that one time I played with you guys.
Yeah. No, it wasn't the generator. I camped the ventilation. I just stayed away from Friday. Except I gotta get past Friday.
Phone guy, no! No, phone guy!
I hate this guy.
Guys, phone guy. No.
He's always been an asshole.
Who's playing
Travis? I would spit on his grave.
Oh my! He's dead, guys.
That's right, I said it.
Alright, I'm in the arcade.
Oh my god, we're in a game of Moab.
Alright guys, I'll check the Alright, Foxy hasn't left yet, so we're good. W false answer. Alright guys. So what's the plan here, gang? Wait, where's everybody?
I'm gonna do what I always do.
Are you going to gym?
No.
Wait, this guy has a lighter.
I'm at the ventilation.
This guy's a lighter, it's so bright.
Pay to win.
That's just some random dude.
Yeah, just some random guy.
Man, it would
there's
suck
no,
if they
there's
updated
no Shadow
this
Dog
game
256.
And Freddy finally patrols the arcade.
He does, actually.
Uh-oh.
Yesterday we were going to the arcade, he actually was walking in there.
You know that image of the cat? You know that image of the cat just looking at the camera?
Yeah.
That's Tyler's face right now.
His new pathing is he looks in there, and then he'll walk down the hallway, and then he goes back and he walks in. And then he looks around.
No way.
Freddy's outside the office right now.
No, I'm with Freddy.
Wait, then who's outside the office?
Bonnie, but the generator's down.
But no,
so
but that's
go.
But I'm looking at him on the Wait. I think it might be Bonnie.
It is.
I just
smash who, Fazon?
Oh, you are correct. Freddy does indeed come in here.
Dude, I can't get to the generator because of stupid Bonnie.
I didn't know that.
Freddy,
guys,
Foxy just left, by the way.
I thought you were just trolling me.
No, Freddy walks in
there. I do not do any trolling. Not around these parts.
By the way, a gen is down.
I know, but...
Is that our ventilation?
Bonnie makes it impossible to get to it.
Shut the door!
Go out the other door. I let him over.
Shut the door! We all just died!
Is he camping
yes,
us?
Yes, he's stuck. He's camping us.
Oh my.
He's stuck in the office.
I'm out of here.
Why did the door shut? I pressed the button.
Yes, this is the final night. Dude, you just fucking died. Shut up. Sorry.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I didn't ask this yesterday, Bonnie. Am I allowed to curse?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
I have the tag enabled, so fine. And I can't get monetized anyways.
Both Jennies are down.
Alright, well, I'm going to the generator area right now. I got past Bonnie, so if you just give me a second.
You got past Bonnie?
Bonnie,
dude? You got past
Bonnie? No, close
the door! Ah, put your flashlight on him! Ah! Siler!
Oh, wait. He's coming towards me.
Alright, I'm getting one of the generators.
Whoa. Tyler!
What am I supposed to do?
Open your flashlight and flash at his eyes.
I am!
Alright, well, run through the left door.
I just want to get my ticket and leave.
Really? She actually came down this way? She never comes down this way.
Wait, the power's out!
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Chica just keeps cock blocking me. This guy's going to the wrong generator. What an idiot.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god.
Oh, oh my god. I'm about to get it. I'm about to get the other one.
Tyler, I need you to shut the door when I walk in here.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, generator's up. The power should be coming back any second.
Oh my god.
Please.
Dude. We're so fucked.
Wait, why is the power coming back? There we go.
Body.
Tyler, get...
We must shut it. little Foxy just stumped his
yeah,
fucking hook up my fucking ass.
At the last second.
Hi guys, are you both dead or like?
No, I lived.
Okay.
I'm dead.
I have no battery left.
I'm just dead.
Oh wait, you're dead? Yes. Oh my god, I forgot about the puppet. The puppet's gone. Someone's gonna die.
It better not be me. I swear to god.
Someone's dead.
If I came all the way to this generator just to die.
I don't know, but I'm about to hide in a vent. It's not gonna be me, that's for sure.
I believe it's the random who's getting pursued.
Good. He deserves it. Just let me know when the generator
is. It's me! I'm dead! Guess I died.
How many times are random faces gonna jump scare me?
Yo, I'm dead.
Wait, dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Dead.
We just
got destroyed that whole time.
Hey,
where's Chica?
Hey, Chica, watch it.
She's stuck.
Yeah, she got stuck.
Mark, go make fun of her.
Okay. Chica, you are... Oh.
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 Where'd she go?
Where did she go?
Oh, she's down the hallway. She's just hopping. She's down that hallway.
Chica? This one?
Yeah, you're walking straight at her.
Chica, you are ugly as fuck. You know that? As I was saying, you are ugly as fuck. You look like... Uh-oh, the ventilation's down.
It's right. Ball torture alt is gonna do this for us.
I believe in you, Moab. Save my life.
No, this person is not gonna help you, Mark.
I believe in you.
I don't think I believe in... They're dead.
I'm just gonna eat my yogurt till my death.
Literally going...
He just let Bonnie kill him.
He walked in... Oh, you died.
I have another life.
One more?
I got one more. Am I the only one, or does Moab 91 also
have
another life?
Oh, wait, no, you're good. Yeah, Moab 91 definitely has another life.
Guys, who the fuck is Moab 91?
Look at the top right.
Oh,
the puppet just escaped.
What? Dude, Freddy's an idiot.
The puppet just escaped.
No! I took a long turn!
Mark.
I'm not gonna help you!
I think it's chasing you.
It better not be! If more than...
Freddy just killed somebody. Oh.
I got oxygen.
You guys are all dead.
I blame Moab 91 for all my problems in life.
You know, that really went somewhere.
Yeah, if I had known Freddy, like, came around and fucking touched my balls.
I actually told you he did that, and you didn't.
Yeah, well, I didn't believe you. I thought you were gaslighting me, so.
Yeah, well, if you actually listened to your friends here, maybe you would.
Freddy's actually, just standing over my dead body.
Yeah. I actually gave you the exact path they take.
Yeah, in fact, he told you exactly how to avoid him, and he just didn't listen.
Oh, he died. Oh. He did the thing I told him to do.
So I think we're dead, because I died, so. Okay.
Oh, we just lost.
Oh, wait,
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 we
what?
We
won!
We won!
Wait, what?
Well, guys, there's always a success story
just,
and failure.
Just... wait, what?
Another
congratulations.
Hey.
Another win.
Bring me my money. Wait,
another
what?
Win for the OGs.
Another win.
Yet again. For the OGs. I'll take it, I guess.
Oh, cutscene.
Cutscene. Of our dead bodies running away.
What do you mean it's stuck? Hurry up. Punch it or something.
Punch it or something. Yeah, let's just punch the door.
Bro, hurry.
Wait, he's actually punching the door.
This is not Minecraft. His ass is not breaking that wood.
Yeah. Well, that's cool.
Oh, damn.
All right, he's ready for nightmare mode.
Oh, boy.
I was gonna say, who's gonna tell him his song sucks, but then he jump scared us.
Did they all just die at the end of this?
Just remember, oh, I got $0.
$0.
I got $780.
What?
I guess it just didn't count my death. I think that's what happened. It didn't count my death for some reason.
Maybe it.
Yeah, they can't really pay a dead person.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe you just died at the same time as the other guy and it like bugged out. I don't know. I'll take it though.
Maybe.
Free win.
Yeah. I mean, we're practically there. Let's be real, guys.
Yeah.
Come on. All right, guys, surely this won't be hard.
Surely. Welcome surely to not. 620 mode what's this called? Forgotten Memories?
What game were we playing again? I don't even remember, man.
Memories.
Listen, I play so many games with so many different names I have to remember.
Yeah, I saw you were playing The Return to Freddy's earlier.
Yeah.
Wasn't that the game that the original one was so broken and unbalanced it was actually impossible to beat? Or am I crazy?
I don't know. There's a lot of things.
I swear I remember that game.
Hey, it did the music.
Oh, Fox is gonna be at our door instantly.
Probably.
What?
Foxy's at our door, guys.
Freddy out.
Wait, what? What'd you say, Mark?
The puppet started out of his box. You had to run over and close it immediately. Oh, look how fast this shit opens.
Wait, really?
Close
oh my
it.
God.
Why wouldn't it close?
You gotta hold it, yeah.
Who's this, outside? This is that Golden Freddy?
Okay.
I mean,
that was
least,
fast.
At least
that didn't end very
door.
Well.
That was fast.
What's our ventilation looking like? Perfect.
All right, guys, don't worry.
Oh my god, we
life.
Gotta close the curtain. Okay.
Oh yeah.
This shit opens so fast.
Wait. Okay, I'll just constantly close the curtain.
Yo, Foxy's
when
out
something
there.
when something goes out, this is like, it's gonna be like.
Mark,
over
how are we
now.
Supposed to get to the Jenny's?
Tyler, that's a great question.
What is Chica gonna be like? Is she gonna be worse?
Yeah.
She's really easy to deal with, though, so I don't think that's a problem.
Hello, Marionette.
Marionette really wants to get out.
I will give that Foxy kill that made me tense up so hard my arm hurts. So
guys, it's already 1 a.m.
Wow, this game's so
we're
easy.
We're so good, yeah. Like,
yeah,
who wouldn't be able to beat this mode?
We just don't fucking do anything. I think we're just good.
Wow. Ventilation out. Uh-oh.
I mean, look at our oxygen. It doesn't look like it's failing anytime soon.
Why would you say that?
I don't know, because I'm... Run! Oh, close the door.
Wait, guys, don't shut both doors at the same time.
I know. I had to close it because Foxy was there.
Bro, this puppet really wants out.
Facts.
The puppet, your
Facts.
Life isn't that bad. Right?
Facts. He seems pretty comfortable, honestly. He's got a nice little box to be in.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why he wants
he
out
He should be
so
grateful.
Bad. He should be grateful.
Thank God for the swag graffiti on the wall. What would I do without it?
Oh, I need to look at the swag graffiti.
Is it bugged? Like, why is her power not going down at all?
Because it only goes down when the generator goes down.
Oh.
I see.
Well, we're gonna have to leave to get this generator soon. I know
her. Guys, what time is it?
Foxy's out again.
It's 2:20 right now.
Nice. almost at three. And then when three strikes, it's probably gonna get crazy.
Everything breaks at three.
Good to know.
At least, I don't know if that's true.
Oh, no, it's probably true. It's probably true. I would believe it's true. Oh.
Is that the ventilation?
Yeah.
No,
it's not. It's a Jenny.
Good luck, Mark.
Thanks, dude.
You got it. Yes, I know.
Well, that's Foxy, so I don't actually got it.
Oh!
Wait, if he's there.
I think he's stuck in the door.
Fuck.
You see that?
No, I'm stun locking.
So he did see me on my way to the power to the generator area. So someone's gonna have to try.
Foxy's stuck. Oh well. Foxy's no longer stuck.
Is he still stuck, Tyler?
No.
Is he?
No.
I'm gonna use this opportunity.
I can't hide. I have to keep closing these curtains. I can't hide. So if someone walks in this office, I am very dead.
Okay. I got past Bonnie. I'm on my way to the generators.
What about Foxy? Is Foxy in the office still?
I don't know, but I think so, actually. Why is my screen saying it's me? I'm dead.
Hey guys, I'm getting near the generator.
Guys, I just died.
So sorry for your loss, I guess.
Don't stand
still. Which one was
still
broken?
I wasn't standing still.
The furthest one.
I was moving. Okay. I thought I was moving. Someone needs to close the curtains. I got I got the curtains.
Thank you.
I fixed the generator.
Yeah, did you?
Are they both broken? Or is that
they're both there's one more at the bottom, one's broken. And then
So they were
oxygen. Oxygen's going down.
I didn't know the other one was broken.
No, it probably just broke.
Tyler, you need to. Can you do puppet?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go try to get oxygen, guys.
Well, I died fixing the generator to Golden Frogger, so.
So it's not fixed.
Did it not fix? Did I die before it fixed?
Yeah, it's oxygen's about to happen too. Oh no.
I'm gonna die. I'm dying.
Make sure
one life.
Oh, I'm also dead. Oxygen is about to.
Oh, Golden Frogger.
Uh oh. Fraggy, stop.
Golden Frogger, please.
Oh my! Shut the right door. Wait, the power's out.
I was about to say, shut which door?
I'm dead. Freddy's just there. I can't get to the oxygen because Freddy roams that room. Dang it. I'm dead, guys. And the... Oh, it's game over.
Alright, go again. Run it back. We gotta send someone to the generators immediately. I'll do it.
Alright. Foxy's already gone.
Yeah, I know. He's coming this way. He's coming.
Tell me if he's in the office.
No, he's not. Mark, I'm wondering if... Oh, the fucking marionette!
His ass better not be on me.
Foxy found me.
I forgot nobody fucking...
I don't know where Foxy is, guys.
Marionette, you need to get back in there, dude.
Wait, is the puppet about to kill somebody?
Yeah.
Oh, please don't be me.
Better not be me, I'm at the generators.
Oh my god!
It starts out of his thing, by the way. So you have to immediately close it.
I'm dead, guys. Foxy, I met my demise.
Okay, I'm pretty sure the marionette was after you, so...
Is he back? Is that why?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Tell me when a generator goes down, I'll fix it lickety-split.
Yeah.
That's a generator that's a problem. It's getting to that ventilation.
If the oxygen goes down, I'm very dead. Like, we can't get it.
You know, sometimes Bonnie takes heroes to make sacrifices.
Tyler, shut the door.
Why is it like that? There's always problems when I have my controller plugged in while playing Roblox. I should probably unplug it.
Gosh, dude.
Generator's still up, right, boys?
Yep.
Yeah, Foxy's still chilling over here.
Oh my god, did I just get stuck?
Oh my god. Okay, someone's coming down this hallway now. Power might go out soon. Bro, it's actually gonna be impossible to get to the oxygen.
Yeah, there's like three animatronics right outside the door.
Maybe I could go for it?
No, because Foxy's like sitting next to the near the dining room, and then Freddy's also over there.
Can I not overlap from where I am?
One of the generators for this one is out.
Okay. You might be. No, you can't. You have to still go through dining. Well, let me check the dining room.
Yeah, where's Freddy?
Freddy's in the, he's at the front stage, which is the dining room. Power is out now. Both powers are out.
Because Chica's literally camping inside the room to the generator, I want to point out.
Well, they weren't lying. 2020, 2020.
Bullshit, man!
You're just gonna have to lead her out.
Foxy just left his room again.
Dude, and then she turned around on me! This is so... I can't do anything!
Oh, Golden Fraggy's here.
Tyler. I'm dead. I'm muting the audio for my stream because it's so loud. I'm not trying to destroy their ears.
That's the only generator, right?
Nope, both of them.
Oh, are you kidding me? Golden Freddy's here, so I die. GG.
I want my stream's ears getting blown out because of Golden Freddy.
What the fuck happened to me? My game broke. I'm stuck. I literally can't do anything. I'm next to the broken generator.
Foxy's in the office. I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Guys,
Golden Fergie.
I don't know if this,
Are you kidding me?
I want to point out, I literally can't do anything.
Yeah, no, it's...
I'm just going to run into
the marionette's going to get out,
oh,
too.
Oh, yeah, I see why you can't do anything. Wait, Chica's just...
Kill me.
Marionette's gonna get up too.
Wait, she's not killing
me. I can't even reset my character. I'm glitched. I can't.
You can explore them. At least you can get some.
Good luck with the marionette, by the way.
Yeah, if he kills me, I hope he does.
Well,
yeah. Bonnie.
Bonnie would have seen you for sure.
Come on. Okay.
Yeah, you're just bugged. Interesting bug. Very interesting bug. New chat.
Hey, Tyler, do you see me?
Yeah, I need to go get oxygen, though.
Hey, wait, Mark, does your flashlight work?
No, my flashlight doesn't work.
Oh, Tyler, you're dead. You're dead.
Literally nothing I do works. Kill me! I'll hold him back, Tyler. I'll hold him back.
How you doing, Dragon Girl?
It's almost like you don't exist, Mark.
Oh, don't worry. I gotcha. Stay back, demon.
I'm pretty sure Freddy's coming.
Oh, no.
Stay back.
Freddy is right behind you, Tyler. He did not see you. He didn't see you. You can actually make it to oxygen.
Oh, Golden Freddy. Maybe Golden Freddy will kill me.
Wait, Tyler, why did you get in there? Oh, did Freddy see you? Or Freddy went past.
No, it's because I wanted to get Foxy unaggroed on me.
Kill me. Golden Freddy, kill me.
By the way, I'm dead now, Mark. So you might as well just leave the game. You literally can't.
Maybe he'll kill me.
You're literally not counted as alive. Like, they're not even going for you.
Wait, Shadow Freddy's in the back. I just realized... Oh, wait, no, that's just normal Freddy. Oh, there's two Golden Freddy's.
What the fuck? Yeah, you saw that?
Yeah.
All right, I'll give a live performance.
All right.
Thank you all for coming out tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. You're performing to your, like, zero fans.